Good afternoon, Schoen's Pigeon Loft. Out for a friendly fly. There they go. They've been out for a little bit right now. So they should be coming back. See, same thing. He's going in for the landing, so he can be trapped. I don't understand why he keeps doing that. Here comes some more. Here's one. Here's one. And right before I raised the camera, there was four more. I came in. He's taking off. There's another one. There's another one. What are you guys? It's a fly, not a walk. I'm gonna find an area where I can set you guys. And you guys can enjoy the fly while I do other things.
It's a chilly day guys, and now you get to see who I am, YouTubers. YouTube world, whenever I get the chance and I'm not working and I have a lot of work that I usually do in the summertime, I like to sit and enjoy my flying birds, sit and enjoy watching my different kinds of breeds. I'm gonna move you slightly over so you can see. But a lot of times I work a full-time job, plus I do two part-time jobs, so I could be swapped during the summertime. But this is what I like to do. You know, it looks like it's gonna rain out, but sit and watch them for a little bit. gonna try this new. I'm not gonna talk too much. I'm just gonna let the birds entertain you guys as you sit. So hopefully you can see as much as I can. Well, not totally everything, but enjoy. That's new to me. He usually is in that coop. That fly kit is the kit that he usually does. I'll let you go. Majority of them are back, except for two, which they usually fly for quite a bit. So have a good day. Schoen's Pigeon Loft.